What is the consonant? Please definition.
A consonant nasal sound. A consonant such a letter which can be sounded with the help of a vowel or the letter of the English language. Speed the vowel are called consonants.
For example, misal do.
ABC
हो गया.
The child understood. I can't. As a facilitator, it was not our job to evaluate the child, but to learn and understand what's the problem. What is the problem over here? The problem is not related to language, because the purpose of education is not language. The desert in itself has around 3,400 villages, and thereby the reality of what when they say is that after every 12 miles a dialect changes, that is so true for Tharparkar. TCF has always had schools in diverse parts of Pakistan, and especially the parts which have been inaccessible to a lot of private schooling and even government schooling. So the medium instruction was a very important question out there. And the recognition that the familiar language needs to be the main medium of instruction in the early years and then gradually transition with TCF's understanding of continuous improvement, this has always been in the spirit of it, in the will of it. We've answered this question that education is about joy, is about learning, is about engagement. It can't happen in a language I don't understand. And a language I don't understand cannot be the beginning point.
आऊं बारन के जना पढ़ाईंदी आ क्लास में सिंधी मोर छाकन मुख्तलिफ कम्युनिटी जा बार है के सिंधी में के ढाटकी में के उर्दू में त उर्दू पढ़ाने में मुखे मुश्किल आई बार सुठे नमूने न समझी सक्या पे ऐं हू पंहिंजे खुली करे इज़हार बि नथे करे सघिया अगरि डिॼिया पिए ॿार त असीं उर्दू असांखे अचे नथी असां ॿारनि टीचर खां कुझु पुछंदा ऐं त हू टीचर असांखे कुझु चवे न या ॿिया ॿार हुननि ते खिलंदा बि हुआ ॿार अहिड़ा बि हुआ
When the partnership happened with Thar Foundation, that's where the question re-emerged. What should be the medium instruction? Urdu did not make sense because that's not the familiar language. English is not the familiar language. Sindhi was the familiar language, or that was assumed so. And thereby the question came, can we do the research together?
Over here, what I was seeing in the schools that were being directly managed by Thar Foundation and the schools that were being managed by TCF, we saw that children were not understanding. So the purpose for which the schools were being created was not being accomplished. We were not achieving our targets. So then that was the time. Citizens Foundation, they had a whole team, experts rather, who came over here and they gathered all the teachers of mother tongue based multilingual education, from trainings to online trainings to in-person trainings to providing material to the textbooks. Everything has been done by this group of experts that have been sent by the Citizens Foundation to train these teachers.
Alif,
Alif,
Amb,
Amb,
A,
A,
Alif,
Alif,
Amb.
हींअर जॾहिं असां पंहिंजी हुननि जी ज़बान में जॾहिं पढ़ाईंदा आहियूं त उन्हनि खे ॾाढी ख़ुशी थींदी आहे ऐं जेको शइ जल्दी सम्झी बि वेंदा आहिनि ऐं हिकिड़ो टाइम बि माना घटि खपंदो आहे थोरे घणे टाइम में बि उहो शइ माना क्लियर थी वेंदी आहे लाज़मी जेको आहे मादरी ज़बान पढ़ाइणु खपे मादरी ज़बान जेकॾहिं न पढ़ाईंदा त हुननि जी जेको ॿोली आहे हुनजो सफ़ा ख़ात्मो थी वेंदो ॿोली जेको पोइ ते रहिजी वेंदी आहे हुन आहिस्ते आहिस्ते हुन ॿोली जो पहाड़ पटिजी वेंदी ख़तमु थी वेंदी
Right now what we are doing is we are implementing the material that the syllabus just in the kindergarten section and the nursery sections so the medium of instruction is totally Dhatki and Sindhi in KG and nursery for both the Thar Foundation schools TCF managed and Thar Foundation managed and the rest is the same I can vouch that if this system is truly implemented in its letter and spirit And if the children are given the opportunity that they truly deserve, this can be actually a very big success story for the whole of Sindh.
ढाटकी में एक चवणी आए त देश छड़े वेश छड़े परापरी बोली न छड़े